planning a vacation in October, leave your national contest by great destination. Let's welcome to the stage, contestant number three, Canadian Gal competition, Asia LaBouche. Chelsea of Pearl for her style and grace. They're designed by the manufacturers. America's favorite fairy tale is Cinderella because it shows how a plain and ordinary person with a good heart and humble spirit can transform into a king of beauty.
All this good air. Christian. Please keep that applause going, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, and welcome to the stage your 1998 Miss Gay Indiana, Miss Kendra Monroe. Mr. Bill Freeman is in the house. Give it up for Bill. And a quick announcement that I need to let you know that the DJ will be spinning up here until 3 a.m. so that you can stay up here and dance your hineys off. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's keep entertainment moving right along. Welcome to the stage. She was your 1999 Miss Gay Indiana. Please put your hands together for Marissa Nicole. Thank you. name sensation, Perez. Kimball Richardson. Latina Garrett, paging Latina Garrett. Oh, Lord. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you are interested in becoming a contestant next year, we have a sign-up sheet downstairs. Anyone who would like to receive an emailing or be on the mailing list for Great Lake Productions, there's a sign-up sheet downstairs at the front door.
Thank you.
didn't I? Where'd that come from? Well, that's her lock, my game. Put that right down in the lockbox. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all the way from Philadelphia, David Lane. David was raised in Southern Indiana, a family member of the Great Lakes Production. David has a degree in fashion design from Philadelphia University, as well as a degree in specialized apparel technology. David has a flourishing freelance business that has produced wearable, mechanical apparel, theatrical costumes for Phantom of the Opera 3, competition gowns for Miss Pennsylvania and Miss New Jersey America, and is a fashion stylist for several magazines. He has been involved in the Miss Gay America pageant on many levels. Give a hearty Hoosier welcome to a returning son, David Lane.
Money fucking cocky, mama raised how wacky. Life's a bed of roses swirling, tuck you, mommy. You can spare me the blues. I won't sing in that key. And if there's a man who keeps me, I'm happy to say I haven't run into him
her. significant other in my life. He's so old, I thought the condoms in his wallet were pictures of his kids. He's an idiot. He can't get it up. Trust me, girls, you haven't lived until you've seen a soft on. That's where it's hard from the bottom to the middle. And the top of it's like the fucking weevil people. Where are you gonna put that? Freezer. The other day he said he wanted to try sex in a new way. I told him, switch hands. Security office to pick up his check. Forgot his ID. Opened up his shirt, showed him the gray hair on his chest, got the check, brought it home. I said, why didn't you pull down your pants and get disability? Wanting to know advice about marriage and men. I got a letter from a young woman. She says, Pepper, why do women seem to gain weight when they get married? I said, well, when you're single, you come home, you see what's in the refrigerator, and you go to bed. When you're married, you come home, you see what's in the bed. You know, men are always saying, what do women want? What in the hell do women want? Well, I finally really figured that out. Let's try that little romance thing. So we're laying in bed. He reached over, grabbed me on the boob. He said, you know, honey, this could give milk. We'd get rid of that cow. So I grabbed his dick. I said, you know, honey, if this could get hard, we could get rid of your brother.
Since winning his title. He has also gone on to win numerous regional titles across the U.S. and has placed as a top 10 finalist at the 98, 99, and 2000 National Mr. Gay All-American Contest. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Erica King.
Thank you.
Okay. We get to announce another judge. They got a little set up time here. Let's see. Oh. Last but certainly not least, ladies and gentlemen, our next judge is my drag mother. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you. She was your 1997 Miss Gay Indiana, Miss Stacy Stevens. Stacy has been involved in the art of female impersonation for the past 17 and a half years. She's captured the crown of Miss Gay Indiana in 1997, and she's also a former Miss Gay Indianapolis, Miss Gay Bloomington, to mention a few, and in April, she captured the title of Miss Gay Indiana University 2001. Ladies and gentlemen, Stacy Stevens. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we are ready to go on in talent. And the contestant number is contestant number 9. Ladies and gentlemen, Erica Cartier.
Success. Well, you're not a little shop girl anymore. You're black, you're poor, you're ugly, you're a woman, you're nothing at all!
Charlie Satan family names. I never thought I had to fight in my own house. I love Harper. God knows I do. But I can't before I let him beat me.
You think you're very clever, don't you? Trying to sweep the poor little widow under the carpet? Think again. I fought worse monsters than you for years in Hollywood. I know how to win the hard way. Don't fuck with me, fellas! This ain't my first time. Thank you.
light bill. You just paid your light bill. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the stage. She is your 1999 Miss Gay Indiana, Miss Marissa Nicole.
You can't stop the feelings that I feel inside. No, there's nothing I have inside of my heart, baby. I just can't hide it.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Marissa McCall. Marissa McCall. Where's she at? She's on her way to collect money. Is it one way over here? Don't confuse the smell of money. I can tell you by the smell of it what it is. Video girl. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please welcome to the stage. He is your current reigning Mr. Truman's and our current reigning Mr. Day in the M. He has done us proud. We are so incredibly happy to have you to be a part of our band. Please welcome to the stage for his last member of the evening, the incredible talents of Cole Michaels.
Yeah.
stage. Oh, it's an amazing story. Please welcome to the stage the incredible talent and amazing and Miss Stacey Stevens.
Okay. story over a 3-year period. Almost was not what it took to represent this gay Indiana. So I decided to sit out a year and work on a winning package. With the support and guidance of some outstanding friends that told me that I had what it takes to win and told me never to give up in what you want, all the hard work, long rehearsals, tons of fittings, and believing in me paid off. I came back my 4th year winning every category, becoming Miss Gay Indiana 2000. As my year as Miss Gay Indiana America has been the best year of my life. I gained a great family and made a lot of great friends all over Indiana and at National. It's been a great learning experience. I hope my new sister to carry on the title as Miss Gay Indiana 2001 has as much fun and certainly unique an experience as I have. I would like to take this time to thank everyone who made my year a success. To Alan Eaton, Mocha Montrese, and Richard Greer, who really drilled me and gave me that extra kick when I needed it. To my dancers who worked with me through state and nationals. To Kipper for your moral support. To Kendra and Bill, who gave me great advice going into my reign and always lending a helping hand when I needed it. To Patrick Howe, who sews like no other. To all the promoters who went out of their way to make sure that I was taken care of at the prelims. And last, I would like to take this time to thank Cleo Brasher for being at every prelim with me, offering me rides here and there, and making sure that everything was comfortable for me. I love you dearly. You will always be in my heart. I would like to close by wishing all the contestants the very best of luck. Have faith in your abilities. Continue to reach your goals and never give up. Thank you. DJ, if you will.
Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, from the farewell performance, please welcome to the stage the one-name sensation, Caress.